I know it's not the place to be political. We kind of changed the words to a song. We'll try it now. It used to be MTA, but we're going to try the Columbia River crossing. Call it Sea Water Sea. Figure out the chorus, go ahead and join us. Let me tell you all a story about a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. Put $5 in his pocket, kissed his wife, and his family went to ride on the CRC. But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate. Handed in his ticket at the Clark College Station in exchange for the Rose Garden. When he got there, the conductor told him $1 more Charlie couldn't get off of that train. But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever on my rail to Portland. Crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Orchards or my cousin in Hazelden? But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever on my rail to Portland. He's the man. Wife goes down to the Smith Tower station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she hands Charlie a Starbucks as the train goes rumbling. But did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever on the rail. Fight the toll and priests vote for no light rail. Keep old Charlie up the CRC, or else he'll never return. No, he'll never return. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever on my rail to Portland. He's the man who'll never
and they are called Too Cute for Mason. This is really turning out to be a real nice band, Scramble. And we have one more band on their way up here right now.